as we'll get away. Catch up on Huxley, huh?
Hello. You've been trying to contact Dedsec, haven't you?
Wasn't sure you'd come, knowing I'm part of the establishment. Or at least I was, until Albion dismissed Parliament. I do want to say, what you've done in Westminster is remarkable. You've given the people hope.
I don't care who you are, where you're from, what you did, as long as we fight back now.
I couldn't agree more. That's why I contacted you. Albion haven't simply shut down the government. They've sullied the Palace of Westminster, the Great Bell, with their propaganda. Do you understand what that looks like? If you really want to rekindle some of the people's fighting spirit, then restoring the clock tower would go a long way.
I've always believed in the power of a symbol. Let's do this.
I knew I could count on you. It will be wonderful to hear the bell once more.
There is some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be...
This.
The top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to six mechanical legs than two human ones.
Sounds like a blast.
Should do it.
Was moving, truly. To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough.
Like I said, symbols are a powerful thing. And this really is a lovely clock tower.
It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, Dedsec.
Oh, shit. You're famous, right?
Brilliantly done. Westminster will surely rise up against Albion after this.
Thank you very much.
Getting close. All right, you're here. Let's find the thing.
Get out of our city!
Looking for some action, eh? In you?
Are you watching at home? Online? On the street? Are you here live to feel the heat, the sweat, the blood? Wherever you are, this is the most exciting thing you'll see all day. Just like a proper live highlight. Almost knocked their teeth right out. A solid blow down. Oh, shit, what an absolutely disgusting blow. Oh, I can taste the tension in here. Our fighters are ready, are you? Well, you'd better be. Beds are closed and we're ready to roll. Oh, shit! Talking about solid strike from a solid fire. And it down! Did you see all that on the live stream? We're back at it again, folks. The only game in town worth your time. Society's crumbling, institutions fumbling. Come and see a couple of fighters take it out on each other. Oh, they're gonna feel that hit in the morning if they wake up. An unbelievable blow. Don't know how anyone will come back from that. Loves a good art fight more than our next fighter. A hooligan since birth. He's aggro. He's a proper show. Don't take your eyes off the stage or the stream.
You think you're hard enough? Man's gonna knock you.
Now that's entertainment! And one massive blow to our fighter. Did you all see that monster hit on the stream?
No,
fucking hell!
Fucking run these ends, bruv.
Fucking wild blow! Oh my god! absolutely disgusted in. A solid hit! That's the shit we like to see. All right, people, all right. Unless you did, then you just made yourself a proper lumpy bit of dosh.
Better. I'm glad we understand each other.
That's it. Now, let's take this autocratic wet dream for a test drive.
Sign of the target. Someone there. system must be acting up. Eyes open, weapons ready. Somebody here? Best speak up. Come out, wherever you are.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
My goodness. The mind boggles at the potential this has.
You're right. We definitely need this extremely cool thing I want for investigating Zero Day. Shit, for some reason I can't clone it to our servers. All right, access the network here and let's see if we can't find out where to nick one. The CTOS up there. Aha! The SIRS has deployed this technology at their HQ, and I've just nabbed their manual on how to set up the system. Now, Scarpa, you can't steal their toy if they throw you in the gulag.
So, Bagley, how do we go about getting our hands on this lovely AR tech?
The program is hosted on a server that's on the roof of SIRS HQ. All you have to do is grab the whole thing, then take it to a few high-density locations so I can recalibrate it to the Dedsec network and clone my own version.
Oh, I see. I'm just supposed to get the server off the roof. How the hell do I do that?
Someone with access to a cargo or construction drone will be able to fly it off of there. Sounds like a job for your teammate. Time to pass the baton.
I'm excited to see what you're capable of. Very excited.
I'm happy to be here. Now, let's get to it.
Fabulous.
Right. Welcome aboard, etc., etc. I'll give you the speech later. Right now, we need you and your big, strong drone friend to get on top of SIRS HQ and steal a server. Think you can handle that?
Right. Going now.
Cataclysm! The year we're living in ain't a given thing!
Thank you.
All right, we're here.
I'll highlight the server with the AR reconstruction software. It's out of reach, so you'll need to use a heavy cargo drone to steal it.
All right, server's loaded up. I suppose you got it from here. Oh, and don't blow up.
Hey, piss off! Don't need your driving advice.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
This will do. Remain in the area until I've downloaded enough data to the server. Download complete. I need a wider sample of data, so I'm pushing you the coordinates to a new location. This is brilliant. Look at this! It's compiling data from the surveillance infrastructure. Nearby CTOS drones, civilian optics, CCTV, and then it assembles those scraps into what happened in this location 24 hours ago. Fantastic!
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
All right. Scraping data from optics, CTOS cameras, microphones, laptops. Say, do you reckon SARS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell. Do they use it for anything but watching people shag?
Bagley, we've got some bastard drones.
Well, shit. Can you do anything to lose your new friends? Maybe invite them to a pottery night or overshare something personal. Whatever you do, just get to the last location in one piece.
Christ's sake. All right, let's do it.
Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Oh, get these bastard things off me!
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them. Throw rocks at them. Destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete. This server forever. We should probably wipe our prints off it anyway.
Keep talking.
I'll overload the CPUs to cause a power spike to destroy the battery unit. The electromagnetic pulse should destroy both the server and the drones. So, you know, run! Well, that was fun, wasn't it? Been pulled off a heist, made life a bit harder for the tyrants of the world, and most importantly, I got a new toy to play with. Now, run along back to the safe house. Sabine wants you and your new teammates for a briefing.
Shares, roller coasters, cryptocurrency. There are those who like to speculate to accumulate, and those who just want to make sure their money is safe. Lane Bank has been offering loans, savings, and mortgages since we were founded in 1867. That's why we're sticking with the pound. Only legal citizens, only the pound.
Well done, team. It's good to see the safe house filling up again. The only way we're going to keep London from falling into total oppression is by rebuilding the resistance. We need to recruit, train, build back our arsenal. The people are itching to rise up and take their city back. We just need to show them that Dedsec are fighting along with them.
Well, I joined your little club to take down the bastards profiting off our misery. There was a word for Albion back in my day. It started with an N and ended with a Nazi.
And meanwhile, the Clan Kelly criminals hide in the shadows, and Albion does nothing about it.
Fair, but remember that this zero-day hacker group is still out there. They took out Dedsec once, and it's a good bet they'll try again. I believe they were responsible for the bombings and framed Dedsec. With your help, I plan to get to the bottom of this mystery.
I'd say that's a full docket. Enough talk. Let's unfuck London.
I found a lead that may help us unravel more about Zero Day and the bombings we ate shit for. I've picked up an encrypted signal from the Tone Conference site that's been broadcasting on a loop since the night of the bombing. Go investigate. You might even get to try out that fancy new AR tech we stole. I mean, creatively shared.